hello, I'm Nana Kamaratna from Indian Consultants. Today we are going to do very basic dining etiquette, where you go to a hotel or a restaurant or even your own home. Very simple basic dining rules. So basically here we have a spoon and a fork. Always the forks are on the left and the spoons are on the right. And the glass of water which is on your right is yours. What is on the left belongs to the other person. And we have a napkin, and the napkin has to be used on your left. And whenever you want to wipe your mouth or fingers, you can use the napkin. When you use the napkin, always put it on your left. Sometimes the steward will do it, otherwise you put it on your left. But don't do it like this. This is very old fashioned. But it has to be on your left, where you will be using it to wipe your mouth or to cover your mouth if there is something stuck in your mouth. Other than that, the napkin will be always on your left. So when it starts eating food, always serve the dishes from your left to the right. So I shall take the rice now, and I will first serve myself some rice. Once I finish serving, it will go from my left to the right side to the other person. And it's the same thing with all the curries, where you take from the left to the right side. Serving of the food is done in a very healthy manner. If you look at this plate, we have only quarter of the rice, which is starch, and there is more of protein, and almost half the plate is of vegetables, which is mallum and another vegetable. So when it comes to dining, the practice has to be done regularly, otherwise you become very nervous and hold it like that. So please mix the food from side to side and blend it nicely well, and once you mix the food, you eat with the spoon. While we are having a meal, when you want to rest, you should always keep your fork and spoon like this. It is turned inwards and at an angle like this. This means you have not finished eating. The stewards will not take your plate away. So always keep it turned inwards at this angle. Finally, when you finish eating, it is always a good habit to eat all the food that you have served for yourself. Especially when you go for a buffet, please don't overload your plate. Serve only what you can eat. So once you complete your meal, you keep your fork and knife together turned upwards. So this signals that you have finished your meal. Always the fork and the spoon, or fork and knife together and turned upwards.